The first major discovery was the connection between an apparition and its source.
If the source was contained, the spirit was too, yes. And then we found out that adolescents, not all, but many, could sense visitors far more acutely than adults. The natural world adapts, fights for life, as does the supernatural world. How we rid ourselves of it, if we ever do, well, that's a question for future generations.
Get some sleep. That's if you'll take the job.
Yes.
Well then, welcome to Lockwood & Co.
Into a day. the sound of the drum is calling. The sound of the drum has called. Flash of youth, shoot out of darkness. Factory town.
Offer you a cup of tea while you ransack my house? One lump or two.
Thank you. The stronger is type 2.
We've spoken of a third, somewhat controversial category of visitor, the type 3. So rare that you're the only person on record ever to have encountered one. What's your question? What would you say to the people who don't believe type 3s exist, that they're a myth?
Denial's a very human reaction when faced with new ideas, especially such frightening ones. A type 3 is a visitor who defiantly refuses to move on from the mortal realm. A spirit of extraordinary strength and intelligence. It thinks, feels, and speaks like you or I, but it does that alone and in darkness for all eternity. Until it happens upon a living soul with the talent to communicate. And as far as we know, we seem to be the only one.
For you sing, touch me not, come back tomorrow. Oh my heart, shines from the sun. Should I lie with death, my bride? Hear me sing, swim to me, let me enfold you. Here I am, waiting to hold.
And Lockwood, make an effort. Give him £2 for a coffee.
Inside.
Yeah, of course. Yeah. I'll see you around.
Yeah.
And think about it, though, yeah? Will you? All of it.
My best, and leave me by the darkness. I want more. and big baby face above the sink to feed us by the toilet.
He's working. He'll join us later.
So it's just us.
Is that all right?
standing still. I might, but it's hard to tell. Even a slight remark makes no sense in turns to shock. Have I done something wrong? What's wrong?
Your love is like a melody. It's a cruel